Hi folks, today I'm going to show you how to select legacy firmware versions for your CPU when starting a new project in Control Expert. First, we're going to go up and say File, New. And then at this screen, you'll see only that the most recent versions of firmware are available for any given CPU. So the way you fix that is you go up to this checkbox and say show all versions. Select it. It takes a minute to load. And then now you have access to all the legacy versions, so you can pick an old version and start your project. And that's it.